Start.
Hello guys, today I'm gonna make a star biscuit. So these are all the ingredients I need. The first one is all purpose powder, flour, and take it all into this bowl. Okay, the next one is wheat flour, and then you have to put this one also. The wheat flour. Is dry ginger powder. You have to add it like this, and the cinnamon powder, baking soda. You have to add this over here. Then you have to mix it, and when you're done mixing, the last steps are this. It's the milk like that. And then mix it with a spoon. Make a dough. Okay, we have to mix it, but make sure it does not fall out of the bowl. Okay, now we mixed all the ingredients. And it should look like this. Hello guys, now I have made a flat bread out of that plate with the rolling pin, and now we then have to cut one piece like this, and if it goes on the cutter, you could also remove it and make it land on the tree. We are gonna do hearts. So this is the easy way. Dip it and take it out, and you see the heart. I just made the cookies. Now we are gonna bake them into the oven. Class. Bye. This is how our cookies look like. You have to make one for yourself and enjoy it, and send a video and upload it on Seesaw. Class. Bye.